Creating a character for your animation is one of the most important parts. There are many ways how can you do it. In this tutorial, we will focus on creating realistic character looking like this. In order to do that, we will need Makehuman software, which is completely for free. It maybe doesn't look very good at first glance, but after you play with it for a while, you discover that you can make pretty good looking characters. I will not show you exactly how to create a character in Makehuman, because everyone needs something different. A man or a woman, young or old. I believe that you will learn quickly how to understand this software. It's pretty easy to handle. In Makehuman, you have different settings for left and right eye. In order to have the same face proportions, you have to click on this symmetry button. Then your action influences both sides. And when you turn it off again, only one eye is changing. In Makehuman you have few basic clothes available. However, if you want some bigger selection, go to the Makehuman community. In there, you have a wide amount of different clothing. I chose this jacket for my character. Now, let's see how we can import it to the Makehuman. You have to download all of these files. Don't forget the textures. Then allocate it, copy it, and paste it to the clothes folder. Then, when you open Makehuman, you can see it's already there. So, this is my character after downloading few more clothes and some setups. Now let's see how we can export it and open in Maya. As you can see, my character has no hair. The reason is that I don't like the basic ones in Makehuman and I want to create my own in Maya using XGen. However, in order to work in XGen, you have to use Arnold renderer and it's much more demanding on your computer. So if you like some of these hairs, just use it and you will save a lot of time. Before we export it, we have to make sure we have the bones on. Also, let's check we have the facial bones. The last thing we need to do is set our character to the T pose. If we don't do that, we won't rig it correctly in Maya. Now let's export it. Be sure to use FBX file. We can simply drag it to Maya. Great, it worked, but we can see we have some problems with mesh and materials. We will fix it in the upcoming part of this tutorial. Let's check if we have all bones. Looks fine, everything should work correctly. Now let's see how can we fix the mesh problem. click on the t-shirt, face, and just delete it manually. Maybe there is a better way how to fix it, however, this one worked for me. Be sure you won't accidentally delete bones of your character. You can simply turn the visibility off for them. In the second part, we will fix the materials, eyes, and start with hair growing.